little third grade hand wrote I loved you on a note of yellow paper and sent it to the front row to a little blonde-haired girl. The blonde-haired girl just opened it and read it to herself. And I was so embarrassed when she turned around and said,
I'm already taken, you spoke up too late. I love somebody else, so you just have to wait.
The years flew by so quickly, there we were in junior high. I realized that I still loved her so. So I called her up and told her exactly how I felt. Then she said, there's something you really ought to know.
I'm already taken, you spoke up too late.
I did and never changed my love for that little blonde-haired girl who's the mother of our little blonde-haired boy who's to our hearts so close. I hate to think how fast he's growing. Last night I overheard them as she tucked him into bed. He said, Mommy, will you marry me? And this is what she said.
I'm already taken. You spoke up too late. I love your daddy, son, so you just have to wait. I'm already taken. You spoke up too late. I love your daddy's son, so you just have